Assalamu alaikum. In this video tutorial, you will learn about how to create or make an awesome thumbnail for YouTube videos. We will create in MS PowerPoint. If you are not familiar with PowerPoint, don't worry, because you can create with zero skills. Before starting, please subscribe to this channel for useful videos. Let's start. First of all, right click on your desktop, click on new. And from here, click MS PowerPoint presentation. From here, you can create or name this file. I make it 123. Double click on it, and the file will be opened. This is MS PowerPoint. New slide, and select blank. After this, select design. From here, select slide size, and select white screen. After this, click on insert. From here, select shapes, and from here, select end shape. After this, create it on the slide. After this, you can rotate anywhere where you want. After this, we'll drop it here. Or make it larger. After this, we'll create a new shape. From here, select new shape that you want to be create. This shape. Click on it and create on the slide. After this, you can rotate it and we'll drop it here. Now you can see two shapes are created, right? After this, we will select a picture. I have downloaded this logo for YouTube. Drop it on the slide, make it smile. After making it small, you can drop it anywhere on the slide. After this, click on insert. Select text box and create a box. After this, you can write anything in this text box. Suppose we will write how to create an awesome thumbnail for YouTube. After this, select this text box. By selecting the whole text box, you need to go in home. And from here, select alignment to center. After this, increase the size and drop the text box a little bit above. Again, you can increase the size. After this, bold. From here, select the both lower lines, thumbnail and for YouTube. And increase the size. After this, select text box and move it to the top side. After this, select and hold the pick to adjust, select triangle and format. From here, we will select shape fill, select eyedropper, select the color of already available in the slide. After this, select shape outline, select none. After this, select the second shape, select shape fill, and select yellow. Select the shape outline, and from here, select eyedropper and select the red color. After this, select the YouTube, just YouTuber. After this, select format, text effects, text glow, more glow colors, eyedropper, and select red. Again, select thumbnail, format it, or format, text effects, text glow, more colors, and select the yellow color that have been selected the last time. You can create an awesome thumbnail like this. You can see this is the great thumbnail for YouTube videos. Similarly, you can also create an awesome thumbnail like this. You can see it's a simplest method. Now we will save this slide as image file. Select file. From here, select save as. From here, select desktop. Or where you want to save, name this file, for example, logo or thumbnail. Select save as type. And from here, select PNG. Save this. Just this one. After this, you can see logo have been created, or thumbnail have been created, and its size is only 134 KB. Double click on it, and you can see the thumbnail have been created, but this is only lowest or 134 KB only file. We want little bit more because YouTube give the permission to use 2 MB file as thumbnail. Again, open the file or PowerPoint, select design, select size, select custom slide size. From here, you can see the width and the height. Make it 3 times larger. For example, 13.333 multiplied by 3 will be equal to 40, nearly 40. And the height will be equal to 7.5 multiplied by 3, 22.5. And click on OK. After this, you can see the slide size have been increased. Now, select File, Save As, Desktop, make the file name or create the file name. We will write thumbnail, select Save As Type. From here, select PNG. After this, click on save or click on save. Just this one. Minimize this window. And now you can see the other thumbnail has been created. We'll see, I will check the size. Now it's 600 KB. And this one is only 134 KB. We will use this one because the larger file make the content clear and fantastic. Let's open this, and you can see the thumbnail is really great. Similarly, you can use PowerPoint to create any thumbnail for your videos. Hope so you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please thumb up and comment below. If you have any error or issue with creating thumbnail for YouTube or any for other platform, please comment below. Thank you so much for watching. Love is